actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me, okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
What are you doing?
meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before.
What did you see?
A massive space station.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're going to need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
Welcome back to this mess. So did you guys guess where we actually ended up? Did you guys guess right? Did he not ever think that Vader would actually have a stop attacking me. Whatever you are, I know it's a ATST or whatever you want to call this thing. I know it's got a name and I don't know it. Yay, I actually got it right. There we go. There's a proper. Now there are one or two things I want to get in the full lineup here, and I don't really remember where everything is that's in this, not this section, but the, whole Death Star. And also, I kinda like the fact that we're here, because we get to see more of this iconic place. Ooh, a power crystal. You just die. Thank you. Oh great, there's another ATST. I know it's probably not an ATST, and I'm sure that you guys are saying that's not what it is, but I mean that's what it looks like to me, and I'm okay with mislabeling it. Cool. And oh, come on. I so had that thing. How many of these things are there? Now, I know I could be actually moving on, but I like the idea of actually clearing this place out. How many of these shadow troopers or whatever the devil they're called? Wow. Come on. Wait, how is that not electrocuting him? Ow. Come on. Come on. Ow, 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 ow. I know I have to get through this blinky thingy on the floor. I do know that. Alright, so what was this? Is this like invincibility or something? Health restored, well that's a plus. Alright, just die. Ow. Now you can die too. Thank you. Purge troopers, okay. That's what they're called. Oh, now what? Oh, it's an endless cycle. Of course it is. So what are you? Force energy restored. All right. Let's just. Now, can we grab? Come on. All right, now that I've got whatever it is that I need to do here done. Ow, that hurt. Only because this purge trooper is really annoying me. Thank you. And we've got another group coming, and goodbye.
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
Come on, it can stop now. So there is a countdown, which I can barely hear.
Cooldown cycling complete. All technicians are arriving.
there's a... problem. I don't see where I'm supposed to go. Alright. There we go. Now, I probably don't want to be here. Troopers just got, I know that they're troopers, but let's face it, no one deserves that. Okay. Except this guy. Oh man, am I mean. Force points. No, not what I want. I want this one.
Imperial comm chatter is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
Alright, I'm actually gonna wait for this cycle. Man. And if you guys didn't notice, yes, I did change the color of our blade again to the unstable gold. Now the... what? We're through with that particular sequence. Okay, this was obviously...
you're dead.
Okay, I knew there was, something on one of these, Alright. Health drain aura. That's nice. And we might actually use that on these things because... What the heck? Come on. Alright, you know what? Screw it, we don't really need to be here. Get away from me. Alright, I guess we do have to actually worry about those things. I mean, we don't have to for, just to get... Really? Thank you. Alright. Now... I believe that's the end of this sequence. Okay. So, up we go. Come on, let's go. Oh, great. Ow. Really? Can I... Of course they're homing. Stop with that grab! You for dying? Oh, and then you. I was gonna be nice. I was going to be nice. But no. I can't be nice. Is there something here? There is. Yay. No, I love it when there's actually something there. Ooh, yay. Ooh, a talent sphere. Okay. Those are always nice because I don't think you ever get enough of them. Uh-oh. A save. That's never good. And I guess we're back in the... Now, how we're this close and we're not getting fried, I have no idea, but hey, it's game mechanics. Oh, yes.
Amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Okay. Now, I know that this is actually not where we're supposed to go, but I knew that there was a couple of things here. Alright, so it goes solid when it's firing. Now this is kind of a cool mechanic. Okay, that's kind of odd. Why doesn't it vaporize the rings? And they clearly were not, locked. Just made that. Now, I believe there might be something down below again. I'd rather go down myself. Nope. That's not the right way. Which way are we going? We're going this way. Oops. Oh well. Kinda screwed that up, didn't I? Oops. No! I think we're gonna get vaporized. Well, we are important if we don't. Sheesh. Do I want to try and get the... You know what? No. Because I'm sure it's not anything.
Commandment fire
Okay. Okay, so I think this might be the point of me stopping. Yeah, we're in this room. So, yeah, I'm going to call the episode here. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and I'll see you guys next time.